Only one reason I'm on this bitch this early in the morning. I'm cheesed, bro. I'm cheesed. So, a bunch of y'all know about, like, traditions, I guess. Traditions. That was, like, that the boys had, but it was like not actually, you know, it's not actually their track, I guess, because they didn't release it or anything. Well, I guess it's never coming out, because I just heard this. Oh damn, kind of cheesed, man. Kind of cheesed. Because it is. It's the same song, bro. It's the same song. Same lyrics. Stacking, just spending on a weekend. Like, you know, I'm pissed, man. Pissed. This, bro. This is the same beat that they used for the track. Pretty much same lyrics. This, oh my god. I'm so pissed. So pissed. Honestly, I don't care. I'm gonna play you like what the boys' track sounded like, and you'll understand what I mean. Listen to this. This is the boys. Obviously, the boys know. Like, I just saw this now. Like, but this is the pretty much version of it, and I'm pissed. I'm so pissed. Kidding me? That's the same song, huh? Same exact beat. Oh my god, man, that's so annoying. That's so annoying. I'm depressed. Actually depressed. That was my favorite song, bro. It's my favorite song, and I'm depressed. Yo, Josh. That's such bullshit, bro. I mean, you been training. I don't hear that song. I'm pissed. How could they copy it? It's not copied, it's just, obviously these guys just got the song, they probably like paid for it or something, I don't know. I don't know how it should work, bro. No one stole traditions, like it wasn't for sure. Oh, I'm not even gonna explain anything, like I'm just saying, I'm annoyed. I'm annoyed, I'm annoyed, I'm annoyed, I'm annoyed, I'm annoyed.